All right, so on today's vlog, I decided to still show you guys a little bit more of Colombia. We're gonna be heading down to a small town called San Jerónimo, about an hour away from Medellin. But there's a twist to it. And that twist is my biological father. My real father actually lives there. You know, you guys already know, the guy that raised me is my stepfather. He's my father. But I decided to, you know, I thought about this. I'm like, should I go visit my biological father? I'm like, you know what? Why not, right? Make it a little more interesting. We're going to be, you know, seeing a lot of the views. You know, it's a nice trip outside of Medellin. You guys will be able to see a little bit more of what Colombia consists of with their small towns. And you guys will be able to meet my biological father. So it's going to be a little bit of a twist. I don't know if it's going to be emotional. I don't know if it's going to be dramatic. But, you know, we're going to go see my biological father. So let's make that trip over there. And yeah, let's go.
Siempre hay alguien que nos cuida. Ay, 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 ay. Llorar por aquel amigo que se fue. Sentir el abrazo de la madrugada y llenarme la mirada de otro hermoso amanecer. Sé que el tiempo lleva prisa a borrarme de la lista, pero yo le digo que esta vida, y aunque a veces duela tanto, y a pesar de los pesares, siempre hay alguien que nos quiere, siempre hay alguien que nos cuida. Ay, 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 qué bonita es esta vida, y aunque no sea para siempre, si la vivo con mi gente, es bonita hasta la muerte, con aguardiente y tequila.
So usually there's these motorcycle taxis that would take you up all the way to the top, but I guess there wasn't any. As you can tell, this small town is comprised of a lot of motorcycles. There's not as much room for cars, so you just see a bunch of motorcycles come up and down. And that's why the taxis here are actually motorcycle taxis. So you won't see like regular taxis here. That's usually how they make their wages here. But we still got a little bit to go, but let's keep walking up there. Alright, so we're now what's called La Rosa. La Rosa is basically like the downtown, or kind of the center of the town where everybody comes to like visit, hang out, you know, see their family, come out to eat and stuff like that. So yeah, it's basically, you know, the downtown of a small town, right? So that's basically where we're at right now. And I'm gonna go ahead and go back down to where my dad lives. He lives like 2 minutes away from here. And yeah, let's go ahead and visit him. So apparently my dad's not here, you know, so I'm calling him to see where he's at. But I'm not gonna zoom like 5 times and I'm sweating. Let's see if he answers. I've been knocking on the door for about 15 minutes. I'm sweating because Saturn was way harder than Medellin. and I've just been waiting for a while now. So what I'm gonna do is gonna go ahead and see if he's in his usual places where he likes to hang out, which is usually eating or gambling. So let's see if we can find him in one of these places. Alright, so I'm sitting down right now because I'm actually a little tired of looking for him. I went to certain restaurants, a gambling center, and just a little bit around town, and I couldn't find him. So, I actually found him.
What's up,
man? Oh, yeah. Come over here. I'm the cuidado con el carro. So I found him.
Huh?
Sí. Ah, me estoy creyendo el pelo. So I found him. A ver. Va, cuidado con los carros.
¿Qué estás haciendo?
Filmando, dale. Cuidado con los carros.
¿Filmando por qué? ¿En YouTube?
Sí. Buenas, Fernando.
¿Cómo te va?
Todo bien aquí.
Aquí el viejo, ve aquí, sí. No ve tan ciego, pero él viene a tomarse los tintos.
Claro, claro, lo importante.
Hay que salir, eche uno en el calabozo de los que
se va. Claro, claro. Hanging out with the old man.
Con su segundo nombre.
Mariana. Buenas, gusto verlo otra vez. Alright, so my dad definitely loves to play las maquinitas, the gambling machines. He can stay here all day playing. Definitely want to see. Right, dad?
Nice.
Yeah, these things are kind of everywhere in Colombia as well. You'll see a lot of small stores with just all these little machines. You won't find like really big casinos. You kind of find those in the center of Medellin. There'll be like these huge casinos. And what's different about the casinos here than the casinos in the US is that they're very hospitable. The hospitality is just great. They'll bring you drinks, they'll bring you food, they'll bring you everything. You know, I mean, it makes sense when you're spending a lot of money, right? Para el video. Así mañana, sí. Bueno, chao.
Gracias.
Gracias.
Finally got one of these moto taxis. We could just go ahead. Pretty comfy, not too bad. But yeah, so hanging out with my dad, I mean, there's not really much to it. Him and I are pretty quiet about everything, so. But we're just talking a little bit because I think there's so much noise. Y aquí tienes. Listo, muchas gracias. Gracias. So there's a long ass line and they're charging me double the price to be able to get to Medellin, but I'd rather not spend another hour and a half here, so I'm gonna end up paying, you know, double the price, but whatever. Hey, hustlers, and I'm helping them out, so. Gracias. Hasta en el medio. Listo, gracias. So everybody's working on the fly. You know, they're seeing so many people just waiting there, waiting for a ride. And there's just random locals just offering rides to everybody to go down, to go back down to Medellin, because there's just way too much in demand. So they just offered me to come with them. And I'm in just some local, I'm in someone's car basically going back to Medellin, giving them, you know, the same price as a regular bus stop, so, or regular bus price. So hey, everybody's just trying to make money. So what happened was that I was waiting for another one, another guy just like this, you know, using his own car to go back down to Medellin. And he left me, he freaking left me, because he had like a better deal with somebody else and they just left me. Luckily, these great, this great couple just said, hey, we're going to Medellin too, we'll charge you the same price as a bus, and we'll take you, so.
Tienen de todo, tienen mucha representación. Hacen, no sé, dos. Genial, y yo, ay, pero ¿para qué lo hacen cuando yo me voy a ir? Súper rico, súper rico. Y la gente es genial. Sí, sencillo. especial en algo.
Escolares.
Algo así.
Sí, ellos ahí estudiaron juntos.
Yo no sé si ellos de pronto les tocó en el senderito. Los tweets se encontraron.
Claro, sí, yo sí recuerdo. O cuando uno ve niños, que fueron niños, uno los conoció niños y ya sabe que es una muchacha. Y tiene unas gemelitas. Eso como que sí me acordó más bien. Y yo, pucha, eso es.
Alright, so they just dropped me off. They're really sweet, really kind. They left me blocks away from the loft that we're staying at, and I couldn't be any more grateful, because the actual stop is the terminal, the North Terminal, which is about, I don't know, about 10 miles from here. So they just saved me money, and they're really kind, really sweet. So we had AC, we had good music, I passed out. I can't ask for more. So I'm walking towards the loft right now, meet up with Carlos, and hopefully a little later tonight we'll be filming the nightlife in Medellin. So let's keep going, because I'm starving.